News now. Five states are gearing up for the election starting from 4th February. Prime Minister Modi will be visiting Punjab to address an election rally in Jalandhar today. Punjab BJP Affairs in Charge Prabhat Jha, along with the party leaders, visited the rally site and reviewed the security arrangements. Punjab Chief Minister Prakash Singh Badal and Deputy Chief Minister Sukhbir Singh Badal will also be present at PM's rally. All security arrangements have been made for the rally.